that level. Let's meet the teams for today's game. The road team for today, the Central Huskies. And our home team for this afternoon's game, the South Knights. At this point, I'd like to ask the captains to please meet in the middle for the coin toss. Also a reminder, this is our bronze medal game. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like you to please rise if you're able and remove your hats and caps for the playing of our national anthem. Football. South Knights will kick off to start this game.
Hey, this is my moment, my fate written, I'm chosen. Other spirits fall, but mine has ceased to be broken. You stripping down my private time, my only opponent. And lately I abide, but limitless, I've awoken. So let me show you that everything I sacrificed mattered. All that blood, sweat, tears that I scattered.
Dash Baines, the kicker for the South Knights, kicks that one out of bounds. There is a flag on the play, which will be for an illegal kickoff. Ball will be spotted at the 40, and it'll be a first down for the Huskies. Hand out to Howell's Boateng. Brought down by number 99, Brevin Lowe. But a 6 yard gain on the play will make it second and six for the Huskies. Hand off again to Boateng. Running through the middle will pick up enough for a first down for the Huskies. And up to Ben McCooley, brought down on the nearest sideline by number 6, Keegan Shirovi. A couple yard gain on the play will make it 2nd and 8 for the Huskies. High snap forces the quarterback to scramble. James Taves in the backfield will bring down the quarterback. It's a loss of a lot of yards. Third and long for the Huskies. Keegan Shirovi back to field the punt for the Knights. There is a flag on the play up near the 40-yard line. And it will be a no-yards penalty against the Huskies, so I'll go forward another 5 yards. Hand off to number 40, Keenan Shigeru. Taken out by number 51, Jackson Coates. But a 7 yard gain on the play will make it 2nd and 3, and there is a very early flag from the official.
You guys, you have no walk every time you come on. Light score,
An illegal equipment penalty against the Huskies. 5-yard penalty, and it will be a first down for the Knights. Off to number 40, Keenan Shigeru. A couple yards on the game, brought down by a few Huskies. 2 yards gained on the play, makes it 2nd and 8. To Keenan Shigeru once again. Brought down by number 9, Jack McLeod. A couple yards more on the game will make it 3rd and 5 for the Knights. Sure who recovered, but regardless, it will be a turnover on downs. Husky football from the 40. Hand off to Howells Boateng, brought down by his number counterpart, number 21, Kai McElcock. And number 87, Aiden Slightholm. 6-yard gain, makes it 2nd and 4. Huskies going again on the ground with Howell's Boateng. Near the first down marker, the referees will call it 3rd down and a couple inches. And the Huskies with Boateng up the middle. This time has enough for the first down. Logan Hurlbert in on the tackle for the Knights. Again, Howell's Boateng, the ball carrier, this time brought down by number 2, Athean Madute. About a 5-yard gain on the play for the Huskies. 5:57 to go in the first quarter. Huskies again with Boateng. Number 20, Carlin Mesmer, and number 1, Riker Sawatsky in on the tackle for the Knights. 3rd down for the Huskies. to the 30, 20, 10, touchdown Huskies! Number 87, Habtamu Thion Liptak. What the touchdown for the Huskies will open up the score in this game. And the convert is good. On the foot of Howells Boateng. It is 7-0 for the Huskies. Going with the reverse, Kenan Shigiro handing it off to number 8, Easton Compton. They return the ball up to the 40-yard line. Number 8, Elliot Christensen in on the tackle for the Huskies. First down for the Knights. Number 40, Kenan Shakiro. Brought down by number 2, Caleb Fudge. 4-yard gain on the play. We'll make it 2nd and 6. Fast reminder, you can find all of the rosters from both teams and through every other team on the Football Alberta website. Also, every game this weekend is being streamed also on the Football Alberta website. And an early flag from the official. Another illegal equipment penalty against the Huskies. Shakiro, brought down by his number counterpart, number 40, Dominic Silvernagel. There is a flag on the play. Football Alberta wishes to take this time to thank our sponsors and suppliers who helped make this event a reality. Skyline Athletics, Alberta Lotteries, Johnson's Canada LTD, Calgary Colts, Edmonton Wildcats, U of A Golden Bears, Edmonton Elks, IC Live Video, University of Calgary Dinos, Edmonton Huskies, Calgary Stampeders, Nike, and SPAR units of the Ministry of Sport and Tourism. And it was a holding penalty on that last play.
Power!
Hand off to number 40, Kenan Shkiro, brought down by number 51, Jackson Coates. Second down for the Knights. Number 44, Nathan Simmons, brought down by number 9, Jake McLeod. And it is a first down for the Knights. 2:53 to go in the first quarter. Owen Parker in the air, finding receiver number 82, Solomon Efanbanjo. Number 44, Benjamin Flanders, and number 1, Cruz Mindy in on the tackle for the Huskies. And it is a first down for the Knights. Number 40, Dominic Silvernagle, bringing down the receiver. And it is a first down for the Knights. Kenan Shkiro ran up the middle, close to the end zone, but still out, so it'll be second and goal for the Knights. Huskies. And the convert is good off the floor, number 11, Dax Beans. And we have a tie ball game with a minute 6 to go. Number 80, Ben McCooley, back to field the kickoff for the Huskies, brought down by number 24, Jackson Studer. As a first down for the Huskies. Right off to number 24, Caden Cormier, brought down by also number 24, Jackson Studer. And number 43, Logan Flobert. But a 6-yard gain on the play will make it 2nd and 4 for the Huskies. Caden Cormier met by a few Knight defenders. No gain on the play. Oh, minimal gain on the play. We'll make it 3rd down. And unless there's any penalties, this will be the last play of the first quarter. Handoff to number 24, Caden Cormier, ran out of bounds on the far sideline, and that will do it for the first quarter. Score after 1, Huskies 7, Knights 7. Number 24, Caden Cormier, ran the ball forward, brought down by number 43, Logan Hurlbert. Minimal gain on the play will make it 2nd down for the Huskies. Timeout is called by the Knights. At this point in time, I'd like to make a special recognition to the contribution of all the elite teams in Alberta. This game would not be possible without the help of the Elks and the Stampeders in the CFL, the Dinos, Golden Bears of the U Sports, and the Colts, Huskies, and Wildcats of the CJFL. Thank you to all those teams for providing support to Football Alberta. Quarterback Dion Boulsier running, calling his own number, running downfield, avoiding a couple tackles, and there's a flag towards the end of the play. And there's an unnecessary roughness blindside block penalty. Came after yards gained, so it will be a 15-yard penalty and a first down. So the sticks won't really have to move. Number 80, Ben McCauley, brought down on the far sideline by number 20, Carlin Messman. About a 6-yard gain on the play will make it 2nd and 4 for the Huskies. Tamu Thean Lipchak. And on the outside, we'll lose a couple yards. There is also a flag on the play. Holding penalty against the Huskies. We'll go back 10 yards and redo 2nd down. Finding number 87, Hatamu Thean Lipchak in the air. Brought down by number 24, Jackson Studer. No gain on the play, will make it 3rd and long for the Huskies. Come on. Ken Sirovi on the punt return. Brought down by number two, Caleb Fudge. It will be first down for the Knights. Number 8, Easton Compton. What a 5-yard gain on the play. Brought down by a few Husky defenders. And off to 8 Easton Compton once again. This time has enough for the first down. 8:27 to go in the second quarter. Getting a hand in there, denying the passing attempt for the Knights. Elias D in at quarterback for the Knights, throwing that football. Easton Compton once again, this time brought down by number 9, Jake McLeod. It's a 7-yard gain, making it 3rd and 3 for the Knights. Number 40 came straight diving for the first down. Number 44, Benjamin Flanders in on the tackle for the Huskies.
Show me a real good time. I ask for the rainbow. At least
Canucks number 40, Keenan Shakira, brought down by number 97, Logan Miller. 1 yard gain on the play will make it 2nd and 9. Fans, just a reminder that after the game, you can meet your players off the field following the game. Please do not make any attempt to go on to the playing surface. Keenan Shakira handing it off to Nathan Simmons, who's brought down on the far sideline by number 40, Dominic Silvangle. Silvangle, sorry. It is a first down for the Knights. Knights going with the reverse the other way this time. Simmons handing off to Shigeru. Jackson Coates and Cruz Mindy in on the tackle for the Huskies, and it is a first down for the Knights. Hand up to number 40, Keenan Shigeru. Dives forward. Carter Buhler getting a hand on the running back. That will be 2nd and about 1.5 yards. Canucks number 40 again, Keenan Shigeru, this time brought down by number 20, Carter Buhler. 3:48 to go in the second quarter, still tied at 7. Carter Buhler coming in hot, bringing down the quarterback. In the backfield, a big tackle for loss. Make it 2nd and long. The reverse, Simmons to Shakiro, runs it in, and the Knights take the lead in this game. And the convert is good off the foot of number 11, Dax Baines. It is 14-7 in favor of the Knights. Okay. about that. We've hit the 3-minute warning with the first half. Ben McCooley back to field the kickoff for the Huskies, brought down by number 6, Keenan Savory. Now the Knights will start this drive in the shadow of their goalposts. Ball spotted at the 5. Offside penalty against the Huskies. We'll redo first down. Alex Borflin in at quarterback for the Huskies, looking downfield, just missing the receiver. It'll be second and about 13 for the Huskies. Hand off to Keenan Shakiro, tripped up near the midfield by number 40, Dominic Silvenagel. 40s all over each other this afternoon as a first down for the Knights. Owen Parker fielding the high snap back near his 30-yard line. Big loss of yards for the Knights. Third in a country mile for the Knights. Baines punting on third down. The ball goes out of bounds about the 32-yard line, so it'll be a first down for the Huskies. Bucks for fun, looking to the air on first down. That falls incomplete, so it will be second down. 46 seconds to go in the second quarter. And a timeout is called by the Knights. Official through their flag. It would be an illegal procedure penalty against the offense. We'll go back 5 yards and redo second down. And a timeout is called by the Knights.
Stars come down, your town, and now I'm sinking.
Handoff's number 82, Jackson Wills. Brought down after a couple yard gain, and the Huskies calling another timeout. 38.9 to go in the second quarter. Jackson Studer. There's a flag on the play. A horse collar tackle was made. So we'll move more yards forward. And it will be a first down for the Huskies. Back in at quarterback for the Huskies, calling his own number, brought down by number 24, Jackson Studer. It'll be close to the first down marker, second and long for the Huskies. Tommy with you in lip tack, the ball carrier. Kohler in the end zone. It's a buzzer beater touchdown. Bolsier calling his own number, going for two, is met in the backfield by Carlin Mesmer. 2-point conversion is no good, and that will do it for the first half. Score after two quarters, the Knights 16, the Huskies 13.
I
We'll have a little bit of a pause before we get back on the road in the third quarter. We are missing our stick crew. Shkiro back to field the kickoff for the Knights. Tackled by number 8, Elliot Christensen. And we are underway for the third quarter. Steve calling his own number, brought down by number 40, Dominic Silvernagle. Gain of about 3 yards on the play will make it 2nd and 7 for the Knights. Number 40, Keenan Shkiro. And it'll be 3rd and about 2.5 for the Knights. That's number 40, Keenan Shkiro, once again. Brought down by number 20, Carter Buhler, and number 9, Jake McLeod. It is a first down for the Knights. Making the tackle, brought down by number 9, Jake McLeod. After about a 3 yard gain, correction, 5 yard gain, so it'll be 2nd and 5. Charging forward for the Knights will pick up a first down and more. Number 8, Elliot Christensen in on the tackle for the Huskies. Kinchgear keeping running the ball for the Knights once again, this time brought down by number 2, Caleb Fudge. But a 2-yard gain will make it 2nd and 8. Pass number 5, Brady Kostra. But down by number 8, Elliot Christensen. Number 10, James Geisbridge. And number 44, Benjamin Flanders. There are a pair of flags on the field. So his offside penalty will be declined as there is a first down. The penalty was against the defense. Kinchgear, brought down by number 20, Carter Buehler, and number 33, Tristan Reischke. A couple yards on the game, we'll make it 2nd down. Calling his own number, run forward, brought down by number 11, Ryden Randicott. Couple yard gain. And we will have a measurement. And the convert is good. So it will be 23-13 for the Knights.
I'm the youth, I am the greatest, this is the proof, I work hard, pray hard, pay dues, I transform.
return. And the Huskies do recover. Number 52 coming up with the football, that's Hunter Middleton. Calling his own number, will run out of bounds at the 52-yard line on the far side of the field. It is a first down for the Huskies. Number 87, Habtamu Thienlibtak, brought down by number 99, Brevin Lowe. And it's an 8-yard gain for the Huskies, making it second and two. And up to number 21, Howells Boateng picks up about 10 yards and has a first down for the Huskies. Number 21, Howells Boateng, brought down by number 43, Logan Hurlbert. 3-yard gain on the play will make it second and seven. Number 87, Hatamu Thienlibtak, forced out of bounds on the far sideline by Keegan Savory. It is a first down for the Huskies. Number 87, once again, Habtamu Thienlibtak, forced to bounds again on the far sidelines by number 6, Keenan Savory. It is a first down for the Huskies, and they are first and goal. The Knights calling a timeout. At this point in time, Football Alberta wishes to thank its many sponsors and suppliers who help make this event a reality. That is Skyline Athletics, Alberta Lotteries, Johnston's Canada LTD, the Calgary Colts, the Edmonton Wildcats, the University of Alberta Golden Bears, Edmonton Elks, IC Live Video, the University of Calgary Dinos, the Edmonton Huskies, the Calgary Stampeders, Nike, and the SPAR unit of the Ministry of Sport and Tourism. 3:29 to go in the third quarter. 87, keeping it himself. That's half two. Hatama with Ian Liptak. Brought down by number 43, Logan Herbert, and there's an objectionable conduct penalty at the end of the play against the defense. So it'll be an automatic first down, a first and goal for the Huskies. Touchdown, Huskies! Halftime with Dan Liptak with the rushing touchdown. It's 23-19 with 2:56 to go in the third quarter. Knocking over the end zone pylon. And it's 23-21 in favor of the South Knights. Dax Baines back to field the kickoff for the Knights, brought down by number 30, Austin Kohler. Knights will start from their own 23-yard line. Number 44, Nathan Siemens, brought down by number 8, Elliot Christensen. It's about a 5-yard gain on the play. A little bit more, we'll call it 2nd and 4. Calling his own number, runs up the middle, is met by number 20, Carter Buhler. It is a first down for the Knights. Flags on the play prior to the snap. Offside against the defense. Yeah. to the 20, 10, tackle just before the goal line. Elliot Christensen with a touchdown saving tackle as Owen Parker finds Dax Bain for a huge passing play for the Knights. Owen Parker going to the air on the two-point convert. There is a flag on the play. Roughness, roughing the quarterback penalty is being called. We'll redo the convert attempt, and the 15-yard penalty will be applied on the kickoff following the convert. And the 2-point convert is a good ball handling by Keenan Shiro. It is 31 for the Knights, 21 for the Huskies, 25 seconds to go in the third quarter. The 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, touchdown Huskies! What a return, Ben McCooley. It's like an 108-yard kickoff return touchdown for the Huskies right there. You don't see that every day. Ready. And the convert attempt is no good. So it will be 31-27 with 10.2 seconds to go in the third quarter. Surprisingly, we're still in the third quarter. Kickoff fielded by number 8, Easton Compton. Referee says his knee was down when he picked up the ball, so he is marked down instantly. Knights will start their drive from the 30. 7.7 seconds to go in quarter number 3. Timeout called by the Huskies. Handoff number 40, Kenyon Shkiro. Number 11, Ryden Redekop, in on the tackle. And there's a flag, or Christian, no flag. That is the end of the third quarter. Score after three quarters, the Knights 31, the Huskies 27. Now number 8, Easton Compton, running it forward for about 5 yards. Jackson Coates and Carter Buller in on the tackle for the Huskies.
Third and one!
Handoff number 8, Easton Compton. It is a first down for the Knights. Owen Parker forced to jump on the ball after a bad snap. Carroll once again forced out of bounds on the near sidelines, and it will be third down for the Knights. Owen Parker looking downfield, that one falls incomplete. There's an unnecessary rough hands to the face penalty being called against the Huskies. And it'll be an automatic first down for the Knights. In the air, finding number 5, Brady Coxford. Brought down by number 40, Dominic Silvernagel. Close to the first down marker. It will be second down. No, we're going to measure. Correction, we're not going to measure. It's a first down for the Knights. Handoff number 40, Keenan Shakira once again, running it forward for a couple yard gain. Brought down by number 97, Logan Miller. Second and about 8 for the Knights. Owen Parker calling his own number, diving forward towards the first down marker. Will be a little bit short, so it'll be third down for the Knights. Girl once again pulls over one defender and keeps going, eventually brought down by number 2, Caleb Fudge. Ball spotted near the 20 yard line, we'll call it the 19, first down for the Knights.
Taking it, no looking.
Shapiro going with a reverse to Nathan Siemens. Dominic Silvernagle in on the tackle again for the Huskies. It is a first down for the Knights. First down goal from about the 7. Touchdown Knights! Owen Parker finding Sermon Ifanbajo in the end zone. Convert is good. Knights 38, Huskies 27, 6:34 to go in the fourth quarter. At this point in time, we'd like to make a special recognition to our contributors for the games. The Elks and the Stampeders of the CFL, the Diners and the Golden Bears of U Sports, and the Colts, Huskies, and Wildcats of the CJFL. Thank you for all your support for Football Alberta this weekend. Kickoff goes out of bounds, so it will be an illegal kick penalty. Head up to number 87, Otamuthia Lipek. No gain on the play, we'll make it 2nd and 10. Our down box does say 3, but it is having some technical issues. It is 2nd down. Deion Bolsher calling his own number. We'll run it forward and pick up a first down for the Huskies. Ball spotted near the 54-yard line. To number 87, have time with the end attack once again. This run is stopped by number 20, Carlin Messmer, for a progress mark at the 50. So it'll be a 2nd down. Hey, look, the number 2 is back.
Defense!
Coming up to Howell's Boateng. Running a forward will be marked down near the first down marker. And it is a first down for the Huskies. Number 43, Logan Hurlbert in on the tackle for the Knights. Out to Howell's Boateng once again, forced to bounds on the near sideline by Keegan Savory. It is a first down for the Huskies. And a timeout is called by the Knights. Just a reminder that after the game, you can meet your players off the field following the game. Please do not make any attempt to go onto the playing surface at any time. To Howell's Boateng once again, led by some Knight defenders. Forward progress is marked down just shy of the 15. Second down for the Huskies. Once again, this time brought down by Logan Hurlbert. It is a first down for the Huskies, first and goal. 3:06 to go in the fourth quarter. And out to Boateng, once again, brought down by Hurlbert. 2:54 to go in the fourth quarter. Face mask penalty against the Knights. They'll move the ball up to the 1 yard line. So it is now first and goal again for the Huskies. And up to Boateng, and the run is denied. It'll be second and goal for the Huskies. Touchdown, Huskies! Thank you. Connor with the end lip tap with the direct snap. We'll run that one in for the 1 yard touchdown. Finding his receiver on the two-point convert attempt. They are not in the end zone, so the two-point convert is no good. It is 38-33 in favor of the Knights. 2:26 to go in quarter number four. Fans, we have this moment. We'd like to thank our officials and all of our volunteers for helping out to make today's game and this entire weekend's games a reality. Let's give a big hand of applause to all of our officials and volunteers. A little too soon. The referee wasn't ready. Back it up and do it again. Covering the onside kick attempt. Knights will start from midfield. Parker keeping it himself, brought down by number 20, Carter Buehler. 5 yard gain on the play, will make it second and five. 2:21 to go in quarter number four. Shkiro handing it off to Nathan Siemens as the Knights go for the reverse once again. Brought down by number 40, Dominic Silvernagel. And it is a first down for the Knights. To Kenyon Shkiro, running up the middle, brought down by number 2, Caleb Fudge, and number 40, Dominic Silvernagel. That is a first down for the Knights. Harlan Parker keeping it himself. Brought down by number two, Caleb Fudge. Minimal gain on the play. 109 to go in the fourth quarter. Once again, this time brought down by number 20, Carter Buehler. A couple yards on the gain, we'll make it third down for the Knights. 50 and a half seconds to go. Handoff again to Kinshkaro, brought down by number one, Cruz Mindy, and number 20, Carter Buehler. And we are going to have a measurement as they are close to the first down marker. Huskies football with 26 seconds to go in the game. Five-point game. A lot of field to make up. Lex Perfond finding number 87, Habtamo Thean Litzak on the passing play. The Huskies do call a timeout. It is a first down, ball spotted at the 25. 18 seconds to go in quarter number four. Perfond in the air, finds Ben McCauley, who steps out of bounds, up nearly 40. There's 11.1 to go in quarter number four. Profond downfield again, finding McCauley. 4.6 seconds to go. Ball spotted on the 33. The South Knights 38, Central Huskies 33. I'd like to ask both teams to line up on their respective 45-yard lines. On behalf of the Alberta Summer Games, the town of Okotoks and Diamond Valley, welcome to the football medal presentations. I'd like to thank our official medal sponsor, the Alberta Recycling Management Authority, and the Alberta Beverage Container Recycling Corporation for the generous contribution to the 2023 Alberta Summer Games. Presenting today is Brian Branford from Football Alberta. And the Summer Games Ambassador is Doreen Mardian. Today's bronze medal champions, the Zone 1 Southern Knights.
Woo! by a prison. Cause I'm a hooker selling songs and my pimp's a record label. This world is full of demon stocks and bonds and Bible traders. So I do the deed, get up and leave a climber and a sinist. Phonies, they can celebrate my medals or they wanna take my trophies. Some are loyal soldiers while these other thorns are rosy. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely.